the Garden of Gethsemane, where the olive is crushed into oil, the Messiah knelt to pray. His soul overwhelmed, his face to the ground. The weight of his suffering, pressing his sorrow like a stone. His accusers and his path lay before him. Arrested without cause, betrayed with a kiss, condemned without guilt, denied by those he loved, the Son of God was broken for our brokenness. Pierced for our rebellion, crushed for our iniquities, like the olive crushed on the oil press of Gethsemane.
The moon and stars, they wept. The morning sun was dead. The Savior of the world was fallen. His body on the cross, his blood poured out for us.
Hung between two thieves on a criminal's cross, forsaken by the Father, mocked and scorned, Jesus was crucified for the sins of many.
One final breath he gave as heaven looked away. The Son of God was laid in darkness. The battle in the grave, the war on death was waged. The power of hell forever broken. The ground began to shake. The sun was blown away. His perfect love could not be
destroyed. Jesus has won it all. By his stripes we are healed. From his wounds flows a crimson tide. Streams of living water welling up to eternal life, like anointed oil of our high priest poured out for all who believe. Now, there is no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. All guilt is forgiven. All shame is despised, for the word of the Lord stands forever, and the power of the living Savior has overcome the grave.